I am still in good health and my brain is working perfectly well the more I age. Kaya sabi ko po, bah, inag-a-apply nga dyan yung di masyadong experience. Bakit hindi ako mag-continue? So I applied. Mm-hmm. And then I was shortlisted by the Judicial and Bar Council. The IBP National Board recommended me. And bira po yan mangyari. Bira po nila ginagawa yan. I think maybe, I don't know if they've done it in the last 3 years. Anyway, para po makapagsilbi pa ako sa gobyerno, pag ako ina-appoint ni President Duterte, I will make him proud talaga as Deputy Ombudsman. At nakulong ko talaga yung mga kawatan dyan na mga public official. I will make President Duterte proud pag pinili niya ako. Kasi Bisaya din ako eh.